Okay, we'll move to the next speaker, Bill Stewart. And at the end of this section, I'll call again for Mr. Wise. Welcome.
Thank you. Good evening, Mayor and Council. I'm here. I just wanted to add some remarks in, to further the speeches that were given on the at the town hall meeting in regards to medical cannabis dispensaries. There was initially concerns, I guess, around the banning of possible banning of edibles and the banning deliveries, which, to my understanding, is not going to be done anymore. So I'm not going to address those. But I did want to take a moment or two to address the need for, again, for safe consumption sites for people. To my understanding, the idea that they won't be allowed within the dispensaries, that's understood. But there still is definitely a need for them. And I would hope that the council, given that what's happening on the politically on the federal level, that we are going to see probably within the next 6 months something to address the medical situation, and then hopefully within a year or so something to address the recreational. That there is a definite need for safe spaces for people to consume medically, but I would hope that. The council sees that coming in the future, that there will be a recreational market coming, and that spaces that there would need, I think, to be a distinction between spaces allotted for people who are using it medically, and that hopefully recreational spaces would be made available, because there's definitely a culture there, and there's people who come to town. Who, as part of their visit, part of my experience was working for the Sensible BC campaign a couple of years ago when we tried to get a referendum going to decriminalize in British Columbia, and we had an office downtown, and at least once a night I had a well-dressed American tourist coming in thinking it was a pot shop, asking to purchase some, and just shocked that Canada was still illegal, and there's definitely that. That I could just see that if there were recreational cafes or recreational spaces, you know, again down the road in a year or two, but some sort of consideration for that would benefit the city in the long run and add to the culture of the city. But I just want to say thank you for taking on the task of doing this, particularly at the time when you did with the Harper government, and now, of course, with the change, it's kind of anyone's guess as to what's going to happen in the next year or so. But thanks again for taking this on and for choosing wisely about things like edibles and deliveries, which are important parts of the process. And yeah, thank you.
Thank you very much. Next speaker, please, is Jordan Riekert.